AJ, good timing. I'm just finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in. Hold on to that. I just drank a bucket of coffee. I'm gonna need it soon.
Jesus.
I'm gonna lay down some truth for you, and it's not gonna be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. The Golden Path, Karat, the cause.
But what?
Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot, and I've never met a patriot who isn't a son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of Yuma's lieutenants needs doing. Take care of it!
With your knife, or whatever you got handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out.
I swear, this is the last time I stand up for you. I can't feel my hand because you couldn't keep your mouth shut.
I wasn't joking when I said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
I got him.
Snap me his picture, will you? The boss wants his proof.
I got his picture.
Good stuff. Meet me at the bottom. Enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
eliminate the target?
Yeah, yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint with Murat. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma... You can ask her yourself!
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
You left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Did you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Dagesh. I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob, I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this, Yuma. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever, you've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away, I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Jane, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love, prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say, dude.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
What was that?
Dream. A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place is to be from. People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyra is today.
If I was a spider, I could spin a web and climb down. But I can't be a spider, because she's one already. She gets under your skin. She lays eggs, waiting for them to hatch. I hate spiders. They see everything. But if I was one, I could climb down. I could climb down. I could climb down!
I don't feel pain. I don't feel anything. The walls are thin. I don't feel pain. I don't feel anything. They come through the walls. I don't feel pain. I don't feel anything. If they hear you, they will come.
Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
spiraled into despair. I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Vegan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Kyra! Into despair. I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Vegan failed to do, and build a truly great here in Kyra!
Any of these things work.
These guys don't work the legs.
it. That's why nobody fucks with me. Fuck with me.
Always get more prisoners, so we might as well work them to death.
Huh. giving me 150!
Thank you.
ball.
Look at you. You look good for someone who just clawed his way out of Durgesh. Thank Kira we found you before you froze to death.
How did you find me?
Kira showed me the way. It took a week to track you down. I prayed constantly for your safe return, and the gods made it so.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Kira. Besides, keeping you alive is good for the cause. That's one thing Amita doesn't understand. I'll always have your back, brother.